Yeah, the owner says he opened this store initial, Casey, in July of 2018. They're about 10 days away from celebrating their one-year anniversary when this happened. You can see the window is boarded up. It's still glass, still shattered right here. Thieves breaking in, stealing nearly all of the merchandise, and the owners believe they were targeted.
It's disaster, to be honest.
Ivan Cho says this was supposed to be a happy time. But instead of celebrating their one-year anniversary at Initial KC, the co-owner is cleaning up the small store located on Southwest Traffic Way and moving out.
The bottom shelf, 1, 2, 3, all shelf, and also there is a giant shelf in the middle for like a luxury clothing. They're all gone.
Cho estimates between $30,000 and $40,000 worth of merchandise, from pricey sneakers to name-brand T-shirts, was stolen from his upscale consignment shop. Portions of the burglary captured on surveillance video, where three people can be seen. One person by the door and two others shining flashlights and grabbing armloads of merchandise before taking off.
I'm pretty sure they came to our shop before. They know where, you know, they can find the stuff, what exactly they can grab.
For show, he says he's not sure how much will be covered by insurance or where he will find the funds. But regardless, the more than 200 consignment agreements negotiated by the store owner will have to be paid.
Anything we got robbed from this time, and we have to pay it back to our consigners, even out of our pocket.
As the shattered window is being boarded up, show says they have no plans to reopen. Right now, only hoping he can get back a piece of what was lost.
Hopefully we can get some stuff back. That's what we're hoping for.
And if their luck changes, store owners say they will open up a new store, only in a different location. They say this store is closed indefinitely. Now, if you have any information about the suspects in the video, you're asked to contact KCPD. Sharifa Jackson, Fox 4 News.